Hello everybody, I'm Raijin, and on this video we'll make a character analysis about Charlotte Katakuri, one of the best characters created by Eiichiro Oda. We'll talk about his character, his power and abilities, things you may didn't know, fan facts, and stay till the end of the video to not miss his special quotes. And let's go! At the age of 48 years old and born on 25th of November with height of 5 meters tall, Charlotte Katakuri is one of the three suit commanders, second son of Charlotte family, and the strongest man on Big Mom's crew. He's Dodoland's Minister of Flower, and according to the government, he's an extremely dangerous man with a bounty of 1,057,000,000 berry. His mouth is always covered since he was a child when he decided to become a ruthless and cold man, in order to make everyone fear him and protect his family, and especially his beloved sister Brulé, uncovering his face only when he wants to eat in solitude. Also, we can see that he really cares about his subordinates, as he ordered the chess soldiers to retreat when he foresaw that Luffy's gonna beat them. As man of honor, he doesn't let anyone interfere with his fights, and even stabbed himself when he learned that his little sister paralyzed Luffy's legs. He has great respect to powerful enemies, and when Luffy won the fight between them, which is one of the best fights we've seen till now in One Piece, he even wished him good luck on achieving his dream and fell backwards on purpose due to his respect for Luffy. For the man who never lies on his back, that scene was amazing, and so does how great he is. And if you noticed, even Luffy respects Katakuri more than any other enemy he faced till now. And we can see that from the fact that every time Luffy beats an enemy, he shouts. He shouts out of joy or just a habit, but with Katakuri he just remained silent and placed his hat on Katakuri's face to hide his mouth out of respect. Every time I watch this scene, it gives me goosebumps. Katakuri was not a bad guy. He was a really strong, badass, and honorable guy who also cares about his family and subordinates and wants to protect them. Legendary. Katakuri has the power of Mochi Mochi no Mi, a devil fruit that gives him the ability to turn his body into mochi, although his devil fruit is not a Logia but a special Paramecia type. He's one of the very small number of people who can use all three types of Haki, Haosoku, Busosoku, and Kenbunshoku, and also his real fighting ability comes from the fact that he took Kenbunshoku Haki to a level that he can see slightly ahead into the future. He can see a glimpse of the future, and the moment before someone attacks him, he alternates the shape of his body. And this is the reason a lot of people get confused about him being a Logia type Devil Fruit user. And last, his attacks are similar to Luffy's, but his advanced Busosoku Haki makes them even stronger. And he also carries a trident named Mogura. Oda stated that he hides his trident in his body with the power of Mochi Mochi no Mi, which Katakuri ate when he was 5 years old. Mochi is a Japanese rice cake and is a traditional food commonly sold and eaten for the Japanese New Year. Katakuri is the second son of Big Mom, third child, and the elder triplet brother of Daifuku and Oven. And this is his Denden Mushi. Katakuri is fast-eating habits caused the size of his mouth to greatly expand and tore his cheeks, and that's the reason he has those scars on his face. There's a rumor that he never lies on his back, but when he was defeated by Luffy, confessed to his beloved sister Brulé that it was false, although she already knew that as she had seen him through the mirrors. Katakuri shares his name with a Japanese plant belonging to the lily family, and also means potato starch. Katakuri was ranked 45th most popular character in the last popularity poll in 2017, which was the year Straw Hats arrived at the Whole Cake Island in the anime and was before his epic fight with Luffy in the manga. On Katakuri's design for the anime, his trident was different from the one in the manga, but later changed to the original, although the new one can be seen in some frames painted white. His devil fruit originally was a Logia type with the name of Kano Kano no Mi, with the ability to turn himself into flower, and that might also be the reason he's the Minister of Flower. Later, Oda changed it to Mochi Mochi no Mi, which as I said before is a special Paramecia type, in order to emphasize his advanced observation haki and his ability to see a little bit to the future and alternate his body shape. His voice actor is Tomokazu Sugita, who is also the voice actor of Gintoki from Gintama and Joseph Joestar from Jojo. And last, his style of leather vest, tattoos and spikes was inspired by American bikers. Oda made an amazing job creating one of the most badass characters in One Piece world. He created a great character who just happened to be on the opposite side and tried to protect his territory and his family. In my opinion, he created the best antagonist we've seen till now in One Piece. And that's it for today, guys. If you liked the video, subscribe to my channel and more analysis videos will come. Comment down below the next anime character you want to see. Until next time.
Usuperai engu nado sene da!